The world is changing very rapidly. And the reason? Technology. So here's the deal. If you can understand the complexities of technology and harness its power, you move into the driver's seat, while others continue to be passive passengers, forever at the mercy of influential technology leaders who drive that change. Unlike other industries, the technology sector has witnessed continuous growth over the past decade. Companies need to constantly adapt or reinvent their business processes and models to remain competitive. For that, they need technology managers with in-depth industry knowledge, an understanding of business fundamentals, and a complete picture of how an organization works. And for those skills, tech companies are willing to pay top salaries. For international MBA students, they're also more likely to apply for a work permit, such as the H-1B visa in the United States. The average base salary after an MBA in technology from a top business school can be between $125,000 to $130,000. The joining bonus and add-ons can take the overall compensation beyond $150,000. That's a lot of money. An MBA program with a tech focus will polish your managerial, strategic decision-making, and team leadership skills, in addition to providing insights about the industry and building a lifetime network of well-connected peers and alumni coming from various industries and cultural backgrounds. In this video, we'll take a look at the best MBA programs in technology and information systems. So sit back, grab some popcorn, and watch the full video. The top MBA in technology programs that we'll cover in this video usually see a large number of students getting hired by the top technology companies. This is not a ranking, so we'll mention a few representative names. Alright, let's begin. With its focus on innovation, tackling challenges, and making an impact, MIT Sloan is a top choice if you're looking for a perfect combination of technology and business. After completing the core courses in the first semester, students can choose electives during the next three semesters based on their interest area and career requirements. Students are able to participate in real company projects. The entire experience prepares them for senior positions in large organizations. The Haas School of Business at UC Berkeley is strategically located in the vibrant Silicon Valley. The Bay Area houses over 2,000 tech companies and can provide amazing opportunities for tech professionals and startups. The Haas MBA prepares students to take up crucial roles in modern-day companies that rely heavily on technology. Students pick up relevant skills and expand their network through experiential learning classes. Located in Silicon Valley, Stanford is one of the elite M7 schools with an emphasis on innovation. Stanford's long-standing reputation and its perfect location in a tech hub attracts students with technology backgrounds. The MBA curriculum can be tailor-made during the second year, so that in addition to the electives, students have the flexibility to take up a joint or dual degree or courses of interest at other Stanford schools. The Tepper MBA at Carnegie Mellon University has always been a favorite destination for those looking for leadership positions in the tech industry. In fact, over 50% of the incoming students for the full-time MBA class of 2020 had a technical undergrad major. Tepper offers MBA tracks and capstone courses that help you go deeper in the area or industry of your interest. This knowledge and experience prepares you to take up leadership positions. involving development and execution of technology strategies, or to launch your own company. Harvard Business School is a dream school for MBA applicants. With its focus on the case method and other innovative teaching methods, HBS brings out the best in the students and prepares them to be business leaders. There are a variety of electives for those inclined towards a career in the tech field. The Digital Initiative at Harvard, with its focus on digital transformation, is a great community to connect with. Cambridge Judge Business School is among the top UK-based business schools that can provide a boost to your tech career. The University of Cambridge has a phenomenal brand reputation globally. The MBA projects and concentration in your chosen field can be a huge learning experience. There are tons of clubs and events to collaborate, network, and advance your skills. Michigan Ross is another well-known school for tech enthusiasts. The data and business analytics concentration is a good choice for those interested in tech consulting roles. The MAP projects in tech give students a chance to solve real-world problems with top organizations like Amazon, Facebook, and Alphabet, even before taking up an internship. You can immerse yourself by being part of various initiatives and clubs such as these. The recent class of Ross saw 25% of its graduates take up tech roles with an average base salary of close to $132,000. By the way, if you've ever wondered what MBAs do at Google, Amazon, Microsoft, Facebook, and other top tech companies, we'll share an article below to give you an insight. McCombs at Texas Austin is another good choice for those looking for a career in tech. Students have the flexibility to customize more than 70% of the coursework to meet their career objectives. The MBA Plus program comprises various initiatives designed to provide experiential professional development. Austin is a rapidly growing tech hub, and the lower cost of living makes it a favorable MBA destination for tech aspirants. Kellogg is another top M7 business school that can provide a solid foundation in business, as well as over 1,000 experiential learning opportunities. Students can choose majors and pathways to dive deeper into a particular area of interest. These pathways cover a cross-functional series of courses, so students can pick up the relevant skill sets for the roles they're targeting based on industry demands. The Center for Research in Technology and Innovation can bring your ideas to life while collaborating with top leaders from corporations, non-profit organizations, and the government. At UCLA Anderson, the Parker Career Management Center is ranked one of the top career centers by The Economist. Through career management tools and practices, they have a structured process in place to help students identify their career goals and move towards achieving it. The various technology jobs MBA grads have been hired for include the following. The days on the job treks to Silicon Valley, Seattle, and local tech treks provide a lot of insights on the tech industry. Said Business School at the University of Oxford. It's another top UK business school with a high student diversity. The recent class had 92% international students, representing 67 nationalities. The intense one-year curriculum has core courses and a variety of electives designed to go in-depth into your particular interest area in technology. The full-time MBA program at NYU Stern allows you to customize your curriculum with some interesting tech areas to specialize in, including these. You can also be part of the community and clubs such as these. These are valuable resources to help you build a robust network for tech careers and tech startups. Wharton is a top Ivy League school and a dream school for many. Wharton Technology Conference gives students a chance to network and attend sessions by the top technology firms. Tech treks are organized to the Bay Area and New York City. Students can choose to spend a semester in the second year in San Francisco to enrich their MBA experience. Georgia Tech Scheller is another business school that can help students develop skills at the intersection of business, innovation, and technology. Students can choose concentrations from functional areas such as these. The immersive tracks in leading innovation combine academics with real-world experience with various top companies and startups. At WP Carey, the forward-focused curriculum is constantly re-examined to meet the changing needs of the industry and recruiters. There are some very unique courses included in the curriculum to enhance your overall MBA experience. You can choose concentrations like these to help you meet your tech career objectives. Before we wrap up this video, let's talk a little about STEM MBA programs. In the last couple of years, many top B schools have got a STEM designation for their MBA programs, or they've launched STEM designated tracks or concentrations. This key development adds a lot of value to the program, more so from an international applicant's perspective. Foreign students are assured of being able to work in the United States for a period of 3 years after program completion. This includes a 1 year post-completion OPT and 24 months STEM OPT extension. Here's a representative list of the top STEM MBA programs in the US. Some of these programs have received the STEM designation for the entire MBA program, while in case of others, students have to complete certain tracks, majors, or concentrations in order to earn a STEM designated MBA degree. We'll share more in the description. If you cannot get into any of the top tech MBA programs we've covered in this video, don't get disappointed. At MBA Crystal Ball, we've helped many applicants get into programs that are conventionally not considered to be tech MBA programs. But that did not stop them from getting great jobs at leading tech companies. We'll share their stories below. Get in touch with us if you need professional help to get into the best MBA programs in technology management and IT. Good luck.